When we were on tour with Saliva, she likes Saliva because they have a song about spousal abuse. She said that when she was younger, she thought as she grew up and got married and had kids, that she would live happily ever after. But then when she married her husband, she had two kids and they began to fight every day. And it got worse and worse. And he was hitting her every day until she didn't want to wake up anymore. She poured gasoline over herself and set herself on fire because she was having a nervous breakdown and she wanted to die. And when she did that, she said, for the first time in my life, she said, I was in so much pain. And she said, I prayed to God and I said, God, if you're real, please take my pain away. And she said, in that moment, I went into a coma. And when I came to, I knew that God was real because he answered my prayer and he took my pain away just like I prayed. And this woman came up to me to tell me her story. She didn't know anything about me. But what she said was, I know that God made me come back to life or save my life so that I could tell people that he was real. And a lot of people looked at her and didn't want to talk to her. And she got a lot of persecution because her whole face was burned off. She had no nose or ears or hair or anything. She showed me her driver's license and she was one of the prettiest people I've ever seen before she burned herself. And what I thought about that is that, you know, God used her. He's using her every day. And she knows why she's waking up every day. And some of us don't know why we're waking up still. And the thing about her is that God looks at her heart and uses it because she's ready and willing for it to be used. God doesn't look at your outward appearance. He looks at your heart. And that's what I want. I feel like God, I just feel like God wants us to look at each other that way too. And this song is for her. It's called Tina.
Stand up on my toes, check my fingers up, you there, bring it back here.